The Maui police officer accused of sending inappropriate text and making phone calls to three women he arrested pled guilty today in federal court to 7 counts of, quote, honest services wire fraud. Brandon Safiels was arrested in 2019 after the women spoke out that he made offers to let them off the hook after arresting them if they would return the favor. He was initially charged by the state. Those charges were later dropped. Safiels is set to be sentenced on October 13th. He is no longer with the Maui Police Department.